News. He said, "You must be joking, son, with